Jarvis! You haven't aged a day.
Welcome back, Mr. Stark.
Missed you, buddy. You flying free?
In full working order.
Give me the worst of it.
The Chimera is running on secondary power. Major hull damage is also detected. Engines are offline.
So it's bad.
That is an accurate assessment.
Okay, we gotta get this bird airborne.
Excuse me?
AIM knows it's here. So it needs to not be here when they get here.
What?
All right. While we work on cleanup, you mind taking a look at something for me?
Certainly, sir.
See what you can do about decrypting this file.
At once.
Gotta see why the turbines won't activate. Better check out the initiator cores in the hangar. Jarvis, Papa's home. You can remove the child lock on the tech lab.
Apologies, sir. It's out of my proverbial hands, as Master Bruce is busy with some rewiring.
Together by spit and baling wire. Good thing I'm here to fix this place up. Oh, Fury used to yell at us from up here. Kinda missed that guy. Do I want to know what's going on here?
Hey, Tony. Just lending my, technical knowledge to Bruce here.
Well, I can see I have my work cut out for me.
Not helping, Tony.
Sir, in case you were wondering, your old room is still intact.
This place is a mess.
Just as you left it.
You know, when I was living on the ranch, it took me years to stop asking you out loud for things. Jarvis started the coffee pot. Jarvis emptied the sewage tank. Jarvis, where are my socks?
I'm pleased to see that you survived without me, sir.
Ah, feels good to be back. Jarvis, any chance you can read all these memos for me? Oh, don't pull that regularly scheduled maintenance crap. I know you can hear me. Sure glad I kept a spare here.
reporting live from somewhere in rural Utah. Where are we again? I don't...
Wait, wasn't this working before? Okay, Jarvis, time me.
1.04 seconds, sir.
Huh, guess I'm a bit rusty. Jarvis, pop question. Where do we keep the spark plugs?
The initiator cores can be found in the far corner of the lower deck, sir.
Correct, Amundo.
Do I win a prize now, sir?
You win the biggest prize of all, my affection.
How exciting.
Oh yeah, that looks perfectly up to safety standards. I think I found the problem. If I just... Oh! It's definitely the initiator cores. Wait, don't the bigger aimbots use similar cores? If we could get a hold of one, I could get this old bird in the air in no time.
Indeed, sir. But someone would need to procure said initiator cores.
Yeah, I barely have a suit. Maybe I could cobble something together.
I'll search inventory for leftover pieces of armor.
Thanks, buddy.
Hey, Tony, I'm still... Working on the door, but can you check on Kamala? I think she may have turned off her comms.
Oh, okay. Sure.
Yeah, this whole thing, it's probably a tough adjustment.
You got it. Imperial crew quarters, right? Jarvis, can you see if she's even up there?
Sir, there are no surveillance systems in the private quarters.
Whose terrible hippie idea was that?
Yours, sir.
Right. Well, guess I'm about to barge into a teenager's room. You.
Whoa.
Hey!
Sorry?
You should have knocked.
I was trying, knocking fist. Jarvis, help me out here.
It appears the locking mechanisms on some of the Chimera's crew quarters have not been enabled.
There you have it. I will fix that.
Please do.
I'm gonna meet up on the command deck about 10 minutes. You should come.
I know, I look ridiculous.
Yeah, of course you do.
Man.
No. We all do. It's part of the job. Have you seen Thor's outfit? Flowing robe? Vegas shoulder pads? Pretty ridiculous. I am digging this,
Oh, it's a burkini. My mom bought it for me. Muslim ladies like to wear it for sports and stuff.
It's great.
All right, I'm just gonna change.
Wait. The outfit is all about attitude. You gotta wear it like you mean it. Show me what you got. Come on, you can do better than that. Yeah, now we're talking? All right. You know what? Maybe I can help you with some upgrades for that. Gear's already spinning.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, and if Bruce says anything, just remind him that all he wears are super stretchy shorts.
Bruce, the kid's fine. She's tough. Kinda like her. And she laughs at my jokes.
Yeah, she grows on you. Hey, meet me at the tech lab. I've almost got this door fixed.
You got it, stretchy pants.
Sorry, what was that?
Nothing. On my way. You're still working on this door, huh?
Well, I just need to remove the entire junction box and reconnect it.
Ah! Great job, buddy. See? Wasn't so hard. This place is starting to really come to life again, eh?
You fishing for a compliment?
No, never. Just making an observation. All right, if we're gonna get anywhere, we'll need to establish an alternate power source. The Chimera was built for Terrigen, but I can convert it to run on something a little less explodey.
I'm scanning the region for sources, but it'll take some time to identify potential initiator core heat signatures.
Well, in the meantime, I need a new suit. Where can I find parts to repair the fabrication unit?
I've located a good salvage spot and have sent the coordinates to the war table. When you're ready.
War table, got it. Fix the fabrication unit, get a shiny new suit, then get this bird off the ground. Yeah, no. Not ready to crack open that project yet.
All right, first up!
No way I'm gonna be any help fixing up the Chimera without my own upgrade. Jarvis, what do you got for me?
AIM is moving an experimental dropship which could be appropriated for parts to repair the fabrication machine. Unfortunately, it's extremely well guarded.
But AIM's local defenses are designed around a large-scale air assault. If I fly in alone, using the canyon for cover, I should be able to slip through and jack the dropship.
It's risky, but I don't see an alternative at this point. We need to move fast. Updating your HUD. AIM appears aware of our...